Good morning. It's Wednesday, November 23rd. We're looking forward to Thanksgiving tomorrow, where we'll have a special show for you. But for now, enjoy today's top story. Offside! A call that can make or break a soccer match. It's only called when a team in possession of the ball is on their attacking end of the field. Offside happens when any part of an attacking player, head, knee, foot, is closer to the goal than the last field defender on the other team at the time the ball is passed. New technology at the 2022 FIFA World Cup is making these offside calls quicker and more accurately. After a three-year wait, video assist referee is being put into play, installed in all eight of Qatar's stadiums. 12 cameras cover each field. The system also tracks 29 points on the body of every player, and each game ball has a sensor inside. All this data is observed from an operations room to assess offside and penalties. But don't worry, refereeing duties aren't being taken over by robots. It's called video assist referee for a reason.
And another thing I want to underline is the final decision always belongs to the match official.
Make sure to check out the full site at worldwatch.news/free video. You can try out the show free for a whole week. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.